Ed's fighting beautiful Squamish River steelhead right now. See if he goes for another massive run out into the current there. Reel down on him.
Yep.
Just watch your rod tip there. It's really bent over.
A nice fish. Are they often tagged like that?
No.
Should I bring him in?
When he's ready. Yeah, keep your tip up high. There he is. Yeah, keep your tip out here. We try to keep him away from bouncing on the rocks. He's starting to get a bit tired now.